Merry Christmas from your Death Center. Welcome to today's stream about Voidigo, where we bring presents to the people who unfortunately need to die. Let's go into our play safe. Yes, that is where we were. Ho ho ho! No, we don't need the tutorial. But what we first need to do is to look if the stream is indeed working. And for that, we go into the game scene. Look up twitch.tv. Twitch.tv/GurstGV. Looking at the channel, we can see we are live. Ho ho ho! Merry Christmas! Alive as can be. Can I speak something alone? Audio test. Let's go into our play safe. Yes, it is indeed working. That is very good. Okay. Let's go back into full scene. There we go. Oh, let's leave the camp with our brother Trash. And let's go anti-void B-shotter. Pink, we go moderate.
An ocean evaporating is a death slow enough for no one to mourn. And here we are.
We got a shotgun. We got a shotgun. What else do you expect from Santa Claus? He will bring you shotgun death. Sweet, fast shotgun death. Right to the right of you. Yes, you have been very naughty. Let's see what else we can get from the loot vortex. Okay, that's pretty bad. Reload. Boom. He is in fact dead. Ho ho ho. I don't look very Christmassy, huh? My character, I mean. I look very Christmassy. It's Christmas. Oh my god. Ho ho. You, my friend, you must be destroyed. Can has been unlocked. Okay. Let's go into the south, where we can bring more presents to more people. There are some guards. What are they guarding? I am Santa Claus. I must enter your building. Ha ha ha. For a short time, I thought I was gonna get hit by him. Okay, I did get hit by something. Guard? Ho ho! I totally missed. Ho ho ho. Okay, now I got him. Reload. Ho ho. Coming here, hit him with the shotgun in the face. I would definitely miss in this situation. Oh, reloaded. Come here, you giant fuck snail. Dude, why couldn't he just stay here? Very disappointing. Oh yeah, he's still an enemy. We got him. Ho ho ho, Merry Christmas. Oh ho ho, Merry Christmas, Yasse, Yasse. What do you have in store for me today? I have 11. I can buy Melodaser. Melodaser. Not very. Your products have been of better quality and more want for me. But we will see if you get your presents in next world. Yeah. If you were Santa Claus in this situation, I would totally visit Yassi's shop and say his products were shit this year and that's not why he's getting presents. Beacon has been eliminated. Ho ho ho. Okay. Ho ho ho. Oh, this looks like an awesome weapon. Okay, let's just not get hit. Okay, this looks like a trash weapon. Yeah. Ho, I am bringing you a skeleton of a human child which will throw bones at you. Haha, get boned. How did he hit me? Okay, I'm actually getting hit right now. Don't wanna die right here. We might actually have to try. Give me this in here. Should we enter the shop? Let's hit him first a bit. Ho ho ho! No, how did he hit me again? I hate this. I hate this. Ho ho ho! Santa Claus hates this. Can he die? Ho ho ho! Dude! We're still on top. Oh ho ho. Okay, enough, bro. Oh my god. I'm actually nearly dead. Okay, thank you very much. That was very needed. I hate this tower thing. I need to get... But okay, I'm not played warm. Santa Claus is not warm right now. He needs some chocolate and milk. But all he has got is a bottle of water next to him. Ho ho ho. Again? Serious? I'm leaving. I can't leave. Santa can leave whenever he wants to. Stop! What? What do you mean? Oh yeah, this is... Oh, okay, I know. Okay. Give me health. Okay, he's dead. Oh ho ho, you have been officially killed. Oh ho, here he has got the key. Something good? Red button. Red button always OP. Stompable red button appears. Huh, hey. Ho ho ho. Ho ho. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, you have been shot by the shotgun, which would be unfortunate. Rats, attack this little peeplop. Has been defeated. Another stage. Should we enter the nest? Yeah, I think we can. Nya nya. This is a funny weapon, though. Did he hit me? No, he didn't hit me.
You can't hit me, bro.
Rats, attack this guy.
Oh, the rats killed our foes.
I'm a bit loud, huh?
Oh.
What do we have? Red loot. Hell yeah, what is this? Bad slippers. Spirit bombard. I'm gonna go with blue, even though I do like rats, and rats are kind of a Christmas staple. You know what, I'm gonna go with red. Red infested loot. All plots, crates, barrels, and boxes now have a patch of the smell of cheese. As a result, they are also infested with hungry rats. That's actually not bad. That's actually pretty good, I think. Ho ho ho. Let's continue on our way. Oh yeah, look at this. That's really not bad. Oh, we have health pickup somewhere here in this world. Where though? Somewhere over there. There we go, thank you. Oh, is the boss spawning himself? Thank you, then I don't need to go over to you. Ho ho ho. Ho ho ho! Your first stage has officially been eliminated. Okay, he's not messing around this time now.
Ho ho ho! You will still be dead after all.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Santa Claus has to really try this time. The folk jumped away. Didn't he jump in this way?
Yeah, he did.
Oh no, I'm just hiding behind these walls so I don't get hit by any shit. Oh hell nah.
Oh hell nah.
Get hit!
Get hit!
Rats! Do the last bit! Kill him, rats! Comrades! Bam! He has officially been feminized into death. Let's shoot our power up. Human bandolier, infernal icon. Infernal icon, which is perfect for the fit for Christmas. The Christmas spirit will be so happy that I killed all the bad people in this world. What did he drop? Soul slippers twice. Thank you a lot for actually having that twice. I don't know. Oh no, this is not a power up I want. This is not a power up I want. Okay. We will just live in the anti-void now. The land. I'm getting attacked by birds. Getting attacked by birds. Santa's getting attacked by birds. I don't have any shots anymore. You have one shot. Okay, actually, kind of messing. Die. I missed. I do not want to miss my shot again. Where are these cacti? Can you just leave this out of here? Yeah, rats, eat the cacti. Okay, we need to come from a different direction. Okay, you know what I do? There we go. What the fuck? What was that? He just threw a grenade. Motherfucker just threw a grenade on himself. Killing himself, but me as well. Nearly. Just that I have 3 more attempts as much health as him. Look at him, he just threw a grenade again, dude. This is an evil stage, though. Not gonna lie. Funky smelling cave? Dude. If I get ever an invite to a funky smelling cave, like, you know what, I'm just gonna take it. I'm just gonna be honest like that. More enemies. Jesus, are a lot of enemies here. And there are a lot of boxes here as well. Maybe I can... We need to jump, though, at all times. Dude, the red pickup, absolutely worth, dude. Everything died? Just like that? Something is breaking though? What the hell? Bat bullet lotion, very good. Yes, we will take the bat bullet lotion. We can now shoot bats. I'm sorry, this was
You know, Santa Claus was a big smoker in the 50s.
I'm not actually a smoker. Just to clarify that.
Yes, sir!
Welcome.
Oh,
you have Bright Idea? Like, I unfortunately can't take anything else since Bright Idea is like kind of my big friend.
Bright Idea!
The whole gang is here. The whole gang is here again. We got a big skeleton. We got a shotgun. We got Bright Idea. We got Red Button. That's just... And we got Yase. Yase, I'm so happy to be here. This time you will get presents. Yeah, well, I bought from you already. I can't give you more. That you get attacked by these birds is just so funny to me. They're like, why the fuck would you want to do that? Rats? Get him, rats? Jesus, he's really getting bodied. Oh, but... No, my friend died! Anyways, he will respawn. Bats? Oh, bats got him. Let's unlock mouse button. I don't know what exactly of them explodes, what proportion of them explodes. Jesus. Okay, I think we're good. I think now the boss will spawn. Boss? Boss time? Come at me, bro.
Come at me, bro!
Don't come at me, bro. You look scary. Okay, come here. What is this? What is this? What is this? Literally? Literally, what is this? Okay, this is really stuff on my night vest. Come here. I have a red button for you. Louise, come here. Is it that hard? I'm just standing here though. Not gonna lie. No, oh my god, I unlocked them way too soon. I didn't want to have to do it yet already.
Ba 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 bum 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 bum.
Okay, he's dead for his level. Okay. Where are we going next? Is there still a... Oh, we can still go in here. That was freaking close though. Oh shit, I lost one health as well. Attack him!
Attack him!
I don't know what's going on again. Already so much. Everything is going on. Santa Claus doesn't understand anymore. Santa Claus is a boomer. Even though Santa is still wholesome, he has his beliefs. His beliefs about Africans. Santa's just a humanist now. Okay. Just to clarify, I'm not the Santa I'm speaking about. Okay, Orphan Ghost Boy has been unlocked. Food Vortex?
XXL? Dude,
that's like what I wear in clothing size, dude. What does this do? Is this like a nuclear launcher?
Oh my god!
This really is a nuclear launcher. Okay, so if we have to go the nuclear option, we're going the nuclear option. What's this? Vaporizer? Nah.
attack him. No, no, no. He will not kill me this time, Enchino. Enchilada, big enchilada. We need to first do this here so we can unlock boss. Boss has been unlocked the further stage. Oh shit. Oh shit, I'm actually getting hit now. Playtime is over. Playtime truly be over, huh? Purchase this, give me this. Thank you. I'm not instant death anymore. Okay, he's... he's already at the stage. Okay, we're leaving. We're leaving the town. Ah, get him, get him. Give me this. What are you? Die. Have you ever heard of the thing called dying? Next stage has been unlocked. Game or moment. Ho ho ho! What else is here? Nothing. Sucks. Yeah, there really is nothing. Okay, then we're leaving. Leaving town. Okay, boss is coming in this room. I'm leaving this room. Goodbye. Porkushet. Granting Porkushet. We actually don't need anything. Thanks though. Bah! 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 Bow, we combo them to the death. Oh my god, so many mice. That's what the enemies are thinking as well. And with mice, they mean rats. But they don't know, because they never visited school. What a bunch of dummies, honestly. How can you mistake rats for mice, dude? Only noobs do that. I'm not a noob. I'm a pro. Pro gamer moment. Oh no. He has officially spawned here. Dun, 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 dun. Giant enemy enching. Enchilado. Giant enemy enchilado. Ho ho ho. Oh! Giant enemy enchilado. Oh ho ho. Okay. We're kind of moving insane now. Come here again. Mice button. Boom! Second stage has been officially unlocked. Okay, I do want to try something out here. I don't know if you know of this, but this is like called like a giant explosion thingy device. Dude, it's so strong. Oh, shoo. Hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him. Oh my god, it hit him. Oh my god. Oh, oh my god, it hit me. Oh shoot. Yeah, he jumped into the shotgun shot. Death. Death is all I want for Christmas. All I want for Christmas. My diagnosis is calcium D. Yeah, he definitely had a calcium D deficiency. Is that a frog bullet lotion? Dude, frog bullet lotion? Do I need to say more? Like literally, frog bullet lotion. I don't know if you understand me, but like frog bullet lotion. Like when does it ever get this awesome? Right? Exactly when we exit this world, that's nearly when it gets exactly as awesome. You can exchange boots with the fur. What are these? Bone slippers? I think this is a favorable trade. I think both of them are favorable trades. I don't know what this does though. I've never seen this before. Incendiary rounds. Fire bullet chance, okay. Definitely worth. Max health. 4 health is definitely worth it. Goodbye, slippers. I'm sorry, but this. But we got both of them. I was pretty disappointed. Now we can see what this does. Hello! We feed you, my friend! We got 2 ammo. Damn. Yeah, I can sacrifice max health for power up once again. Damn, that was kind of a bad anti-void, not gonna lie here. Ho ho ho! Let's see, we are in the wanter stage. It was a fire bed. Dude, fire bed. No, it's the dwarves again. I hate the dwarves. I have a physical hate for the dwarves. Hello. But the dwarves are kind of funny if you use them correctly. Shoo! They be kind of wild today. Okay, there's more. Not like I didn't expect there to be more, but like, that's like kind of like the. If you don't read the terms and conditions, it's like kind of they say sign your life away and stuff, but like, that's kind of what it is. What it feels like. Okay, let's stop shit talking here and actually fight. The mouse button has been activated. Dude, it's all full with mice and rats. I'm sorry, I called them rats. Before I said what dummy would call these rats mice, and then I just said it myself. I've basically said that I'm a dummy by with extension, you know what I mean? I'm a dummy with by extension. I got hit. Disagree? Oh shit, I walked into it myself. Yeah, dude, I couldn't do something. I was still stun locked. That's kind of unfair from you, you know. But you got burned to the death, so who am I to say what's going on? Bah! Activate mouse button. Oh shit, it got me again. What the hell? Kill him. Kill him, mice. Is he dead? I don't know. Will he be dead? We don't know. Definitely not right now. Can he die? Can he die? Thank you. Thank you very much. We got it. Stage has been cleared. We get, what is this? Spirit bombard. Fire button. We're going with, what is this? Thunder Soul. I think I want to choose Spirit Bombard. Spirit Bomb. Spirit to assist in kills. For your efforts in releasing them from this mortal coil, thankful enemy spirits launch themselves into those that are still alive before they finally deliver us into the great beyond. Okay, if we don't pick up a shit weapon, I think we might actually be good. Is this Yassi shop? This is definitely not Yassi shop. This is definitely not Yassi shop. Get in, Max. Okay, we wanna fight them solo. Solo. Where? Stop! Disagree. Genuine disagreements between those people. He doesn't get stunlocked, that's the problem. That's a problem. You know what would suck if we would really die in this world right now? It would be like really bad. Let's just not do that, okay? Oh shit, that unlocked the boss, I just thought about that. Well, who is the boss? It's the giant pony again, giant enemy pony. What's in this thing here, by the way? A shield? And an epic weapon. I don't know what it does though. Anti-void blaster. Kinda wanna try out the anti-void blaster. But first, let me kill him. Give me the anti-void blaster. Trey. Oh no, this trades the spirit, then have fun yourself. We just entered the tower. Don't wanna trade in my precious. My precious. Hide behind. Unlock mice. Mice have been unlocked. Why was there a snake on the mice? Ho ho!
What a Christmas miracle. That is indeed a very Christmas miracle.
Dude! They hit me with their attacks always. Like, these are genuinely strong enemies. Can you like not? Oh my god, he's an archer with the same kind of fluff. Do I want to go the nuclear option? Kinda. Okay, one is guy's dead. I don't think I wanna go the nuclear option anymore. Reload. Thank you. Bro. Dude, they have so much health and they're so strong. That's like just a problem, like in general. Okay, he's dead. Okay, he's dead. Oh, he got killed by his own stuff or what? Oh, legendary! Boom bomb. Boom bomb button. Boom bomb button. Do I wanna put it in and dry my spirit? I kinda wanna see what happens. Or we get a Northern Ballista. That works as well. Okay, cool. We had no ammo for it, so we had to. What? Oh my god, as if I was just about to leave and now he blocks shot like this. That's really cock blocking. Okay, come here. Aussie, come here. Bam! Okay. We have two shots again. Okay, I think we're leaving. I've seen enough of you. I'm well leaving. Oh, what's happening? What is happening? Reds. Everything is just going absolutely insane nuts. Dude, I'm hitting them, but I can't hit them. There we go, now I hit them. Okay, the ballista isn't really bad. Necessarily, sir. Dude, he hit me again. I don't believe in him. The tractor exploded in his face. We're actually getting kind of close to death. I would prefer to not die here. I can't hide anywhere because everything is exploding with shit, dude. Let me get through. There has to be some health pickup somewhere. We don't want to destroy this one. Okay, there we go. Now we can destroy this one. Unlock everything. Purchase GTA unlocked. Ho 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 ho. Purchase GTA unlocked. I don't know where this just came from. This was just like in my memory, I don't know, from a child, from being a child. Pony has been hit. Pony has been hidden again. Okay. Hurry away from him. Oh my god, yeah, he actually hit me. I couldn't go anywhere. Left or right. Left or right. Everything was blocked. I didn't get licked. Ligma? I didn't get Ligma. Officially no Ligma allowed in this zone. As if I was more than far away enough from him. I want him to come here again. Hit him. Rocket. Hit him. Hit him, Rocket. Yes. Yes, sir. Hit him. Do I want to trade in the ballista? Honest question, do I want to? I don't have to, but I can. Nah, we can't trade it in. What if we don't get a weapon? What if we don't get a weapon? We can't. We only have half the amount of shots anymore though as well. Well, still half the shots, huh? Okay, we need some actual health pickups now. What, trade in? No, not my legendary XXL launcher. This is what I'm speaking about. Give me this. Thank you. Okay, we got him. Final stage for the boss has been unlocked. Okay, because I know this now, I'm gonna leave this area. He's down there. And Yase, Yase, hello, Yase, we need something for boss fight. Hello! Shot flipper? What does shot flipper do? Hypoterminator for 30. Cinerator for 20. Shot flipper could be good. No, I'm purchasing this. I hope that this is better. 300? I think this was way better. Yase, I think you were a legend. We have two legendary loadout now. Twice the legendary loadout. Okay, let's get some stuff here. Thank you. Okay, let's go back, I think. Dude, actually insane though. Okay, hit that. Oh my god, yeah, the blaster is really good. Ho ho! Pony is still kind of burning currently. At the moment, current status, burning alive. Okay, he should be dead any second himself now. Or should I walk into that? Where are you, though? Yeah, just like that. Can you drop health? He didn't. Oh, he did drop health. Okay, we have to go the nuclear option though. Ooh. What the fuck? You didn't leave me enough time. You didn't leave me enough time. What the hell? How is he? Pony is getting hit. Like, we actually need some way to regenerate some health. Is there anywhere where there would be a bit of help? Maybe up top. Maybe up top. Go twice. Go north. Yeah, okay. I was not ready for this kind of stuff from the boss. It was really mean today. Okay, let's go down. There is a question mark here. I don't know what this exactly was again. Or we should have gotten the Terminator shots. That's where the boss is. Where is it? Okay, that is just... Okay, we don't want to use this anyways. We don't want to use this. Okay, we need to run first of all. First of all, we need to run. I don't know if there's any chance to do this. Dude, you can't. You need to jump. You need to jump. That's just a fact. Now it's attack time. Go away. No, I got hit again. This can't be it. This can't be it. We need to run. We need to go into the middle. Goodbye. Shit, what do we do? If the boss went away, we could sack a weapon. There's another... No, we have to trade a weapon in. Would we get health out of it? Don't think so. We get hit. We get hit. We get hit once. We're dead. We're going XXL. We're going in. We're doing a shot. And we instantly... I try to instantly leave. But it's not possible. It's not possible. This is a shitty... Yes! We got it! Yeah! Ho ho! Die. He doesn't know how close we were. Dying. Let's pick up Emerald Button. That's the only one we haven't got yet. Oh. We were so close to death there. No, this is not worth it at all. Max health? No. Please health? Legend. Legend. Okay, worth it. Now we can't trade this in. Okay, so I think that's it. Yeah. No trades. We're doing no trades here. Okay, this is the final world though, right? Right? Yes, sir.
The calm before the... No. The eye of the storm.
Okay, we need to go around. Unlock all the stuff. What's in there? Cat. Huge. Flashback. I don't care about any other enemies than the bosses in the final room at the end. There you go. Just run through. Get all the stuff here. No sense in... Where is the thing? Where's the thing? It's up top here. There you go. Goodbye. Let's get the last shackles off. There we go. Come here. We're fighting now. We're fighting now. No. Why did I walk into that? That's so stupid. That's so stupid. Give me that. Oh my god. Oh my god. Can I hit that? No. Look at what is going on. What am I supposed to do? I need to leave, I need to leave. Goodbye. We need to deactivate this though. I don't even understand what's going on right now. Just activate all the buttons. Don't care about anything else. Let's leave. They got more damage though. Okay, kill them. No! No, leaving. I'm leaving the town. Shit. Okay, we're still leaving. Don't care.
Don't care about nothing, eh?
Bum 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 ba ba bum ba 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 ba. Shoot another rocket. I don't know if this will ever hit though. It hit. Good job. Leave. Oh, he's in here. Doesn't matter. Shit, we need to. It does matter. Wait for that to hit. Maybe, yeah, it hit. Good job. Fire another rocket. Wait for it to hit at some point. We don't have any shots any longer left. Shit! This is so close to die. Yes!
Yes, he died.
We can loop back to the start. But will I lose every progress? Will I lose all the progress?
What happens if I do what I do?
Why would I want to do that? Why would I loop back to start? No, you know what? I need to save this. I need to do this. I need to do this save now. End your run. Okay. It doesn't ask you here though. Sacrifice free to break free. Oh, I have to shoot it, or one. What do I want to shoot, though? Okay, I'm gonna shoot this one. No. Oh, okay. Maybe. No, not my weapon. Okay. Okay, we loop back though. I didn't want to risk it, I thought, but then I thought, well, screw it. Loop one, moderate.
Moderate!
Moderate me. Oh, still insane though, how it goes. That's how it be sometimes though. It does get easier though, right? A bit, I mean. If you look at it from a purely scientific perspective, it does. I kinda don't wanna shoot anything though, since I'm literally shooting out one of my six bullets. Maybe if we can unlock some rats.
Maybe we can unlock some rats.
This didn't work as I thought it could. Where's like the juice in this situation though? Okay, they're already fighting here. It actually got me. Where is the thing which is holding me in this world? Unlock some reds. Some more reds have been unlocked. There we go. Now more reds are attacking the enemy. Okay, there we go. We kinda do strongly need a weapon right now, though. This world was not the one which I wished it to be. That's life sometimes, though. Unlock the reds. Giant mantis enemy. The mantis is already dying or what? Oh, but now these are all cost like 3 or what? Yeah. Okay, we kill him. There's still life up here, thank you. Oh, we can enter the boss thing here. Cool. Okay, this will definitely give me a weapon now. Ooh, not even a bad one. Which do I... No, I can't use this. Red loot is so OP. I'm using the Vault Caster then. This doesn't even look that good. What is... What are you? You are a Scorpio. When she says she's a Scorpio... That's so true, though. That's like a true Scorpio moment. I would do that if I was a Scorpio. I don't know what Scorpios do, but definitely a Scorpio moment. I think what I just did, that was pretty Scorpio too. If you think about it, everything is kind of Scorpio. Wise man, 2015. No, 2021. I forgot which year it is. Sorry, guys. Sometimes I get confused. 2015, 2021. These are all really similar. Crystal impacts. Oh no, I traded my weapon for that. I see now why that would suck. Spawn crystals at impact. Cause weird explosions. I did not want that to happen. Nah, I can't use... Dude, the rats which come out of the crates really do carry me a long way here currently. I couldn't do it if I ever wanted to. Oh, this is Yassi Shop. Yassi Shop. The cool thing about the rats is that they unlock themselves even more, right? After you. Yassi, I have 23 Yassi coins. Yassi coins. Aye. Power up, crazy red lady, dude. Naxxius icon. No, okay, this costs 32. I will buy power up, crazy red weapon. Right after I'm coming back with 32, telling you today. Yesterday I'm coming back with 32, I'm telling you today. Okay, I can't purchase anything. It doesn't even make sense to purchase anything. It's not like it would make sense to purchase anything here. Where are these crystal things now, though?
Where are the crystals at?
Look at how they're getting bodied by the rats, though. That's pretty red. He just died by natural cause. It was not my fault, officer. Officer, it was not my fault. He died by natural cause. Sir, I'm Santa Claus, don't you see? Oh, it's a giant Scorpio thing again. Dude. I'm so proud of my boy Scorpio. But there's nothing really here in this stage, huh? I could buy that if I wanted to. Not like I want to, though. Didn't the mantis already unlock as well? Are there two bosses now here? That's pretty sick if you think about it, even. Yeah, there are two bosses in this world now. Now I get it why it's hard.
There are two bosses in this stage now.
I mean, it's still not really hard though, since, you know. Oh shit, I got hit.
Oh shit, I got hit.
Look, there are two now.
The main Triarch and Formless Prime.
Both living in this world. Reds, attack him. Okay, I'm leaving the stage. Goodbye. Can I get a different weapon here? Hello. Hello, any different weapons? Since this is my literal only line of defense currently. Thank you. A tennis racket? What is this? I have to trade in my bets. Not gonna trade in my bets though. Shoot him with the balls. The balls have been shot. Shoot at him!
Shoot at him!
Oh, look at how I made it my way out of this shot, though. I'm leaving. Yeah, goodbye. Sorry to have to tell you like this, but like that's just it. That's just the truth. Did he actually hit me though? That's pretty insane. I'm going in there. There we go. Dude, they're just tackling everything. What? I was not even standing inside of it. Disagree. Genuine disagreements. Among the Among Us community. Stop now, though. Actually, you might want to stop now. We need some epic loot here. Epic loot has been unlocked. What? I need to trade them all in? Not anything of that is nearly minimal worth it. I have one heart. Dude, what the fuck? How did I get hit by another thing though? Okay, we need to leave. We need to leave now. No. You might want to leave now. Where's the crystal though? It's like right here. There we go, that's the final stage for both bosses. Oh, we need to pick up this, thank you. Goodbye.
We're fleeing this world to go to Yassi shop and purchase something.
I can't remember what it's called again. Please forgive me, for I have forgotten what it is called. Okay, Yassi shop was on top as far as I know. That's just my guess though.
That's just my guess though.
Beepo! Crazy red lady, that was it. Total red power. Is she following me? Yeah, she is. Great.
Good job.
Okay, we need to go to the... We need to go down. Down, and there's the power up, right? That's like the power up thing here. No, we need... Okay, we need to go to the right. And then there's the power up thing here though, right? Though. That'd be it though. Okay, there we go. We're three and a quarter. Three and a quarter. A quarter. Where did it spawn, my gosh? Okay, but it's actually good that you both come in single turns. And you just came both at the same time again. One guy is unlocking his final stage already.
One guy is unlocking his final stage again.
Unlock red button.
What, Formless Prime is dead? Just on God, just like that? I didn't even do anything yet. Dude, this, the thing is, the weapon, this thing is just way too strong, I think. Look at it. We killed both bosses with literally three shots of this. Three shots of vodka. Okay, we don't actually have to trade in anything for that, though. Apocalyptic stone table. Apocalyptic stone table has been unlocked. What does it do? This sentient slab of rock has a very deep connection to the heavens above, calling upon all celestial bodies within reach to aid you. However, it seems to need the souls of your enemies to recharge. What's this, though? This local old lady started feeding the rats in her attic. After years of proving her worth to them, they decided to grant her total rat power. The blessing proved to be overwhelming for her old mind, but you can still spot a big grin when the rats scurry her around. Cool. We're full ammo. We're fully ammoed up. If I could trade in my racket for something better, that would be actually awesome though. Red lady already waiting for me here. Nah. Maybe. Nah. Feed the void. Nah, we don't have enough. We purchased Red Lady already and she's pretty strong. Okay, there we go. Let's get 5 health. Perfect. We're at 5 health now. Leave the anti-void. Anti-void has been left.
Eggs will be stepped on. Birds will be angry. The two absolutes in Porco Land.
Oh no, is this the land where we step on the birds and they get angry? No, this is totally the bird land. Okay, let's look what is to the right of me. What's in here? Ooh, close range sniper rifle, but I have to trade something in. Not gonna happen then. Something is happening. Something is happening. Oh, this is totally a red paradise. You're dead. Just already accepted as a given. You're dead. Just like that. Dude, how can he still hit me every time? Every time, yo. I love these things. I really do love these power-ups things. Is there anything left here? Dude. I hate this thing which comes for you and strikes for you. You can't. I don't know what to do actually about it. Like, you have to really be at the far back end of it, so you have to walk away from him. That's basically what you have to do. But I'm just too stupid to walk away from my enemies. So that's a problem. Just generally said though. Oh, Poker Shop. Tennis racket for throwing Starman. What's a throwing starman? I wanna see what a throwing starman is. Hello, throwing starman. What are you doing? Oh, you are absolutely strong. That's what you do. You're supposed to kill your enemies just like that. Okay, anything come here? Oh yeah, you're coming here. What are you? I've never seen a cactus boy before. Get this, pick up. You actually will have to leave this at the end, though. Enchion. Enchino. Dude, look at the rats. Just... the rats really do be carrying. Okay, you're dead. Can you, like, leave this area just, like, in general now? Like, I kinda need to do stuff here. Are you kidding me? Can you not leave this area? Come on, don't be such a dickhead down there. Okay, he left. Thank you. I'm picking up the kickstick. Trading it in here. There you go. Picking up throwing starman. We get some ammo. Okay, we still have some more ammo left here. Super stealth, we don't need that. Our star ammo still is more than enough. Okay. Oh, that's the Mud Hut thing. Dude, they're always different, I have the feeling like. I have the feeling like this is always different. Unlock the reds have been unlocked. Unlock all reds instantly now. With instantredunlock.com. You think that, like, this was like a .com address where you would think like maybe it could exist, you know? Maybe instantredaccess.com exists, maybe it doesn't. That's just kind of a 50-50 if you're honest about it. That's like a big 50-50. Oh no, there's still this ninja thing. We wanna get away from him. Yeah. That was good. We got away from him. That was very good. We have to trade in something everywhere. Token of Yase. Can we get a free purchase at Yase then? I'm actually trading you in, Infernal Mask. I have no problem with you. But this token of Yase shop discount. These are old scratched up tokens. Give you a discount in Yase shop. On the back it reads, please do not use this. It's mainly for marketing. Please. Well, I guess we're still using it though. I'm super happy with the loadout currently. I'm super happy with the loadout. Not gonna lie. Am I dead? It hit me with its sniper rifle and I nearly died. And I nearly died. And I nearly died again. And then, Christmas presents gave him death. It's Blooming Enchilon. So we have both Enchino. Blooming Enchino and Normal Enchino. I'm going into the smelling cave. Where's the red button? There it is. Is everything okay now? Yeah, everything unlocked. Unlock everything, God. And Grandma's Bomb. Bones gel. Nah, these are all not worth it. Thank you for that. Thank you for that. Thank you for that, man. There we go. What did I just get hit by again? Unlock some reds. Reds have been unlocked. I shouldn't get hit, I shouldn't get hit here. That's just unfair. Disagree. Genuine disagreements between who should get hit. Hit that, okay. We can't really do any more except for the Blooming Enchilon. I think we're leaving town. Do we want to leave town? I think so. Oh, there's lots of this though here. We kinda do wanna do this then. Okay. Let's leave now. That's one further stage unlocked. Is there anything here of value? Don't know if there's anything really here of value, but hey. Get him! Get him! Frog. Frog got him. Good job, Frog. Frog man. Still lots of stuff in here. As if he were to come now. No, I'm leaving. Okay, so the next stage definitely has to be the Yasu shop. Otherwise, there wouldn't be a Yasu shop in this world. And there's never nowhere a Yasu shop. That would never exist. Okay, now there are kind of lots of stuff happening on the screen right now. That's like kind of scary. That kind of got scary for a second here, not gonna lie. What do we do next? Okay, we have this already. Press this button thingy. Get another health pickup. We actually went full health in this room, are you kidding me? Just like that, on gone. Please don't lock right now. Thank you. That's Yase shop, hello Yase. Before we get in though. Now we get in right now. Can I use my Yase shop token? Power up spirit insurance? What the hell is this? I think this is the best though. Oh, I got an... Oh, this is a 10% rebate on everything. What does this insert? Cheat death wants an unbelievably precious piece of paper signed and approved by higher powers. This sacred contract grants the signatory one more chance at life. Are you kidding me? Yatsu shop? Where do you get such items? Yase?
Yase. Yase, where do you get so items?
Why does the grandma have autotune? Okay, let's kill this thing now.
Let's kill him!
No, no, I'm getting hit, I'm getting hit. I need to leave this area now. Okay, both of them are kind of insane though, if you have them both at the same time. Okay, the one guy is definitely charging up right now. Hit him with the rocket. Can this one guy die? Where is the rocket going? Okay, something just died, definitely. Good job. Good job on dying here. Okay, the boss is leaving. Boss is leaving town. Goodbye, boss. Let's wait for Grandma to respawn before we enter the other room. Oh, Grandma respawned. Good job, Grandma. Where's the boss? Boss. Hello, boss. Boss. And he's dead. Goodbye. Ooh. You died. Just like that. Would have been easier. Yeah, if he was the normal one. What's here? These all suck ass. These all suck ass. Exit the world, and now we're going to the third stage. Dude, that we got the extra life, that's just... Ho ho, what a Christmas present. That is very much it, yes. Oh, we don't have anything. Sacrifice power up for max health. Frog for 6 health. Nah. Exchange power up for power up. Red for no. Max health for power up. No, that's all shit. I'm sorry. You're all shit. Okay, we're leaving. We have such a good loadout already, so I don't think we're getting much more anyways. How late is it, by the way? Okay. Where are we going? We're going down. We're going down first. No, oh, no, 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 this is... We're going up top. We're top. I hate this world with a passion, you know that. What's in trade? Nothing. Nothing which I want to trade. Lots of things in trade, but nothing I want to trade. Okay, there's the thing. Thank you. There is the beacon. Beacon has been unlocked. I just walked into that. That's my fault, though. Nah, I'm not trading that in. Oh, there's a dwarf still. Didn't even see him. There's another dwarf. Another dwarf is right here. Dude, this music somehow reminds me of Apex Legends. Or not somehow, because it really sounds like Apex Legends. When you had the first drop there, right? It's like... Ding, 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 ding. Only Apex Legends players know what I'm talking about. And I didn't even play Apex Legends for long. Like, that was just like, I don't know, I had like 10 hours or something in the game. But I remember this music. Distinctively. He distinctively remembers this music. Dude, we got like third place when we played. On first try. So that's kind of an easy game, you know. Probably was against bots though, but hey. That's like a stick. What is that? Giant insect debris. I don't know if you should have gotten the sixth heart. That would have been probably not a bad choice as well. Let's just leave before the boss spawns. Don't want to meet the boss currently. Oh, you are the boss again. You do get why I say again, because I wanna go. Oh, I have never lost against you. Jesus Christ, and I'm just losing against you. Just when he was about to say that he'd never lose against him, he lost against him. What's the second boss? Another pony. Why is the pony twice the fun hub? Let's just enter this thing here. Oh, these are lots of these things. Okay, I hate it here already. I hate it here already. I hate it here already. I really do hate it. I mean with hate, I mean hate. With a passionate... I have a passionate... This is it, probably. I'm not getting out of this. I'm sorry, guys. Oh my god, just... No! I want to, but these things are just radically... We have to use our contract. Contract is broken, yeah. Oh, I didn't think that two of these fuckers would be in here. Oh my god! Stop stunlocking me! Stop stunlocking me! You know, if there are two of them, you really can't shoot anymore. Was that everything? Everything dead now? A heart for this thing? A heart? No, I'm not using any of that. Dude, the pickups got worse and worse with time. That's just the truth, though. So much for the safety contract. Safety contract has now been breached. Okay, there is another health pickup though, up top. Thank you. There would be another health pickup as well. No, I really regret the day once this... I really hate the day when it will happen that I die. Now what did I want to say? I wanted to say something different. But it's currently so much going on again! Jesus, can I talk for a single second? Are we okay now? Are we okay? Can we? Dwarf! Where did I get shot from? How, what is this? What thing? I thought it died! More dwarves and more ponies and more everything. I'm shooting a rocket here at the pony, I don't care anymore. Can this thing die as well? Thank you. Give me that. Dude, I got hit by this unnecessary fuck thing because it had to shoot at this moment. I can't shoot anymore. Just thought I would say it like it is. Okay, Pony. Pony has been damaged more. Okay, it's currently in the flying stage. I'm leaving. Goodbye. Can you stop? I need to shoot the rocket. There we go. No, not you again! Why do you exist? Where is he? There we go. Activate the rats. Activate this thing. Okay, he's dead. I didn't need to shoot at him. I don't have any ammo. I want to leave that for later. No. Why do I have to go to close combat with someone who's also close combat? This sucks! When they respawn, when my helpers respawn, I think we're getting there. My helpers respawn, they're currently fighting him. Grandma, throw rats at him! I don't have any weapons! Okay, thank you for actually dying, dude. That took so long. I don't know what else to say. They're as bad as they were always. I'm sorry, we need weapon. We need ammo. It's currently is way too hard for my, in my opinion. We never were to the right here. Oh, there's Yase shop. Hello, Yase. Do you have anything for 25? Like ammo or stuff? Co-op token? No. Shocking icon. Shocking icon. Quadzuka? Dude, that would be so good, but like, can't currently. What is this? Bass Hunter? This costs 28. I don't have 28 though. Shocking icon. Okay, I'm definitely buying the shocking icon. A shocking icon, to say the least. Okay, let's jump onto him. Let's activate everything. Purchase this here. And now shoot. Shoot, shoot, shoot. There's a weapon here, cremator. Good job on giving me a weapon actually. No, I stood way too long in there. Kill him! He got me, he hit me twice from this shit thing, or one? Kidding me. Yeah, this is not, this is shit here, everything is shit. I have 28 though currently at least. No! Okay, I need to leave. Goodbye. They're not following me to Yasu shop. Yasu shop is a sacred place they would never dare to attack. I'm purchasing the shopping icon. Thank you. Shocking icon. Now the question is... This evil stars seeks out smaller and weaker stars to throw away. It makes the feeling bigger and more important than the puny small stars. Okay, if we go down, no, this is not, if we go down and then one to the left, but we have no, nothing to trade in, and we have stuff to trade in, two, we need a bit more though, maybe we'll find something, we're literally dead, this literally might be the end, it's like a 50-50 currently. Trading in doesn't make any sense. Okay, this is what we needed, but we don't have enough. We need just a little bit more, a little bit more. Is there not like a amount? Would be everything we need. Oh my god. Okay, I'm going down. There's the boss. Maybe we can get to 3 lives here somehow. Don't know if it's possible though. Maybe if something dies, you know. We just need to keep in mind that we're literally one hit. Doesn't matter what happens. We need to... Give me an exit point. We need to leave, we need to leave, we need to leave. We have 3, we have 3, we need to leave now. We need to leave again. Please unlock this thing now. Now we need to go to the left. There is one! How did I miss it? Okay. Huge. Is there more weakness? Oh. Now, and if we go down now, we can purchase another one. With everything I have. There we go. We are 2 hearts now. I'm not gonna say this is easy or anything now. Will not be easy. Pit, what is this thing again? No. Okay. We somehow managed to get rid of everything. Why didn't they... Why didn't they drop this, by the way? Why didn't they drop something, some health pickups? They don't drop health pickups anymore, huh? Yeah, I'm getting hit here. I'm getting hit here multiple times. I'm going. I'm leaving. Fuck. But there's still a question mark down there. If they move away, there might be health down there. Can they move? I'm waiting till they move. I don't care. This is my only chance, though. It's my only chance. I don't have much ammo as well. Okay, one guy already left. What about the second guy? Can he like leave or anything? No, I wasted my shot. I accidentally wasted my shot. Maybe that did something? No. No, 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 no. Oh no, this is just this thing, huh? Can you kill this fucker? Thank you. I'm not fighting both at the same time. Waiting till one moves away, then I'm fighting one guy. One guy. This is so close again. Why? Ho ho ho, why are you attacking the Christmas man? I am the Christmas kiki man. Can one guy leave again, dude? It's literally so annoying. One guy leave. One guy left. Where's the other dude? There we go. There he is. Okay, first of all, we need to deactivate this so we can leave. One guy dead. One guy dead. Just like that. Oh god. The other guy is still alive though. And they didn't drop shit. He dropped check shit. He dropped check shit. Good job on leaving crack shit. Okay, hurt him. Okay, there we go. More stuff. Huge. Oh my god. Unfortunately, I got hit there. Oh my god, he does so much damage. Stop with your attacks now. Shoot at him, please. Just kill him. Thank you. I am so close to dying. Okay, we got him. I don't know if I'm gonna make this now. Arctic Pepper. I traded my Arctic Pepper. Melee weapons freeze enemies, yeah. I knew these peppers were always for melee attacks. They specifically try to make it shit, huh? Sacrifice void power for max health. We need to though. Otherwise, I think this heals us as well, right? It does not, it only gives us one heart. I still think we had to, because we have no health whatsoever. This might be where we die now. We don't have any good loot or anything. That's just the case, you know? That's just the case sometimes.
If the void was truly nothing, then nothing would be everything that exists. Everything and nothing would be the same, yet opposites. And so it is. And so it spins.
Sure.
And so it vibrates.
Sure.
All in a beautiful manner.
You done? Okay. This is gonna be hard. Let's go. What is there? Is there something to trade in? No, don't want to trade this in. Don't want to trade this in either. Might have to though. I'm going up again. Because I want to see this weapon here. I would trade this in. Siege Master. We have to. You hate to see it, but that's just how it is. There's the crystal. There we go. Goodbye. No need in fighting them at all. Goodbye. What's in here? Chili pepper for a small egg launcher. This might be a good room for fighting later on. Because there are weapons there. We have some headroom here right now. Unlock all the stages. Unlock this. Unlock this. Goodbye. Oh, we can't leave yet. I don't know what the Siege Master weapon does though. Dude, so many enemies. I'm leaving. There are four enemies. Okay. So, there's the thing. Need to log. Okay, we get it like this, okay. Don't really like this weapon much, must say. The Siege Master weapon, not my favorite. I think we're going to the left now. That's where the weapons were. Maybe we're shooting with this right now. Let's leave a bit. Let's shoot everywhere. Let's shoot everywhere. We need to leave a bit here. Okay, we need to really leave. I got hit in the wrong direction. I can't do anything. I was about to leave and then you hit me back. Just like that, on God. Are you truthful about that though? Oh, I hate these things which attack you in this straight lines kind of stuff. Goodbye. Come here, there's no one here. I know this for a fact. Destroy the thing here. Now let's shoot a bit here. Where's the star? Where's the star? I can't find it. It's over the left. Let's go down. Hello, leave me! Leave me alone! Thank you. I'm gonna use the button. I'm gonna reload. There we go. It's really hard still. We need to leave. Goodbye. Let's go over here. I think that's really the key to move. Always move. Never stop. Never stop moving.
Don't stop moving.
Okay, Void Puppeteer. We're getting there. We're getting there. We're doing it two times, you know. If we can actually beat them two times. But it's honestly still a 50-50. If they get me in a hip combo, I'm still instantly dead. But every second we do more damage, it looks better and better. But look at that, what I just mean. That's what I was scared of. We need to leave before we get hit. Unfortunately, this is a rather hard room. There's the key. Leave the key. We'll wait for me to reload. Let's leave again. He's somewhere over here. There's the key. There we go. Let's shoot. Let's activate the red button. Yes! Yes!
Goodbye, guys.
Yeah, I don't even have that anymore. I think I'm gonna exit the world now. I think this gives a bonus because we still have so much stuff. We're not getting a third time. We're not getting it. Look at how low we're about. Well, yeah, we are on health. I want to end my run. I think this is the play now. He did one loop. Very good! Okay. Did we get any bonus for leaving? No, we didn't. Okay, so we could have just played on. Okay. Okay, we have 22 though now. I don't know. Do we want to go abandon 10? We already got all of them here. I don't know what this does. 8. We would still have 12 after that. What did I get? Kindred Contact. Thresh can now start with this power up. Okay. So the tent is already fully unlocked now. Which direction do we want to go then? Let's go to the right. Oh. Oh my god, what is this? Is this a new hero? Oh my god. Closer, you can now play as the heir to the throne of Imperia. Three, it costs 3 to enter here. And 8 to enter here. We don't have any of this though yet. Okay, let's switch characters then. This isn't really more of a Christmas character. Which is Thresh? Thresh's memory is hazy. She cannot quite remember how she got here or from where. But one thing is for certain. The Antivoid has chosen her to clear the corruption throughout the universe. Maybe this purpose will help her find clarity. Okay, the Prince of Imperia, Clouseau, after a failed kidnapping attempt by spies from a rival nation, Clouseau, heir to the throne of Imperia, suddenly wakes up in unrecognizable lens. Since that fateful day, he has settled into his new home, but is always looking up, wondering, is there a way back? Okay. An arm extender. So these have completely different what is kindred company. Beacon sense your presence. A bygone connection is kindled. I wanna play with Clonzo though. Bon Clonzo. Cloud Slapper. Empyrean life can be hard with low visibility from all the thick lush clouds in your face. The slapper helps dissolve the most strongest of clouds. It is almost a must for all citizens in the sky. We did one loop already on that. Wins one, loop one. Let's actually try to win one in row.
The cradle of life itself.
What is this for a weapon?
The children to play in its
this weapon is shit. Also, we can unlock different weapons in the tent for it again, I guess. What is that? Okay, that actually didn't look like it did less little damage. That actually looked like it did quite a good amount of damage. To be fair, we do have to be fair always. Oh, there's the shop. Yase, do you remember me? Oh, you don't remember me. Hello, Yase. What do you have? Crystal Impacts, Orphan Ghost Boy, Raptap Reckonalone, Ratatatat. Batatatata! Okay, if I have 10, I'm coming back and buying the batata. What is this? A frog slingshot? The croaker? The croaker has been unlocked. What should I get? I think I'm getting the croaker. The croaker sounds kind of more fun. Both cost 10. You can actually get him. That's awesome. Problem just is that you don't have this weapon for infinity.
Infinity!
There we go. Great for Cloppy. This probably. Oh, so now it's tiny, the Cloud Slapper. Oh, that is my. Oh, this is like a pet? Which digs itself through. Cool. Stop! 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 Hard stop. Need to buy health, otherwise we're dead instantly. Okay, we need to go there, unlock the beacon wherever it is. Don't kill anything. It's over all the way over there, obviously, to the far right side. Where else would it be? Now we need to buy a weapon at Yase. Yase, we need to buy a weapon from you. Okay, the crab thing is spawning again. Crab thing has spawned. Need to remember that this is very hard and that we have a new character. Maybe this is a failed attempt.
Hello!
Hello! We're getting your croaker. Mm-hmm. This looks more fun than the batatatata. I mean, this would be an MG and I'm kind of an MG fan. You know what? I'm buying the batatatata before, okay? We're coming back for the frog gun. We're definitely coming back for the frog gun. Oh, there's the boss in this room. Let me try it out on the boss, the weapon. So you just shoot and then these bats fly to the target. Oh no! I thought he would. Okay, he could shoot through the walls. I know that. Who thought he could shoot through the walls? Please press 1 on your device now. There we go. They're all dead. Oh, more health. But the drops are also better with health-wise, huh? Lipply Blop is still here. Oh, dude, the bats are still not bad, though. Look at them. Look at them go. Let the bats hit. Okay, bats have hit. That's easy. There we go. Let's instantly deactivate this room. Your room has officially been deactivated. Okay, good run though so far still. Let's just try to complete the first world here. Let's go into the mines. Into the mines. Where we will find enemies. Oh, we can trade our weapon in here. That's good. Oh, we totally just walked into that. That's my bad. You get it, bad? Bad? Like, because we have a bad gun? Okay. I'm shutting up. Right. Trade in. What do I get? Just a memo. Fine by me. Fine by me. Oh, instantly bad button. What is this? Emerald anti-course. This, that's red and that's red as well. Bad button might be OP. The Emerald and Emeraldon Anti-Curse. I'm more of a fan. I don't know. Bat button is really good though. I'm buying bat button. I'm sorry. A stompable bat button appears. This vampiric button will appear during combat. When stopped, a bloodthirsty bat will fly out. The loud squeaking inside the button made the previous vampire owner keep them outside the castle, whereby they were stolen by some peasants to trade for peasant bread. Dude. All these peasants eating peasant bread, that's like kind of disgusting. Jesus, something. He just came running. How do I get out? A shoddy. Shoddy, like melody. Okay, this is like, once again, a really terrible weapon. Look how many bats. Look how many bats. Totally worth. Yeah, okay. Bats are worth it. We actually have to go down here, so if you could meet me here. Thank you. These are not a threat anymore. These are not a threat. I completely eliminated them within seconds. Oh shoot, these are still a threat. I repeat, these are still a threat. Oh, I'm nearly dead. Like, the bow is shit as always, that's why I'm using it. Yeah, I can't do any more damage. Oh, that's good. Health is always appreciated by your boy. Your boy always appreciates some health. Yeah, look! Look how long they hit him. That's a good weapon. I love the bat. The bat. Okay, we unlocked already everything. That's what I wanted to say. We unlocked the complete saga of Votigo. Martial arts manual. Red slippers. Speedy golden feet. I wanna see what these do. Never had them before. These are put as soles in your current boots. Very uncomfortable, very magical. Also, we run faster. Cool. That's like a power-up I would trade, you know. Not like it would be terrible, but it would be like, yeah, I would trade that. How? Where's the magical crystal? Thank you. I hate that you are here. I'm trading that now. Bye. It hit me again, dude. Are you kidding me?
Are you kidding me? How did it hit me?
Get him, bats! Get him, bats! Bats have been getting him.
Get him, bats!
Yeah. Lipply-blop. Lipply-blop. We need to unlock first. It's all the way down here, obviously. Why not? I currently actually don't want to kill you already because I still have plans for tonight. Okay, perfect. Now we can go to Yase. Yase, hello, Yase.
Hello!
And we exchange the Beibo for this. Oh, it shoots frogs. Croaker. Good job, Croaker. Okay. Let's shoot some frogs. Like, the frog gun is pretty shit, but it's also really fun. It's more of a fun weapon, you know. Ah, don't shoot. You don't dare shooting me. You would not dare shooting me. Mere mortal. No. Eat some frogs. That's totally me when I eat some frogs. I never eat frogs though. I'm not French. Goodbye.
Haha.
So funny for you to be dead like that. What's in here? Spirit Bombardment. Token of Yase. Incendiary Rose. I think this is the best out of all of them. Yeah. We're good to leave. We're heading out into the world where we can choose our stuff. Sacrifice max health. Oh, this is a really good... Okay. I'm exchanging. Red loot is a really good power-up. Exchange power-up for power-up? No, martial arts are not my thing though. What do you have?
It's a thing!
It's a thing from the trailer. Ooh! 55 vocal liber. pains me, honestly, to leave this here. But that's just what it is. Anyways, we got red loot. Red loot, pretty good.
Red loot, pretty good.
We could have had 4 health. That would have been better.
Small sheds built by the Porkles can be found scattered throughout this region. Thinking sheds, they call them. If a Porko stray from the horde, they are locked in until they shed their thinking.
Health again. So much health everywhere. I'm getting attacked by birds. Oh, the mice attack the birds. Poor birds, though. What's this here? Let's go up top. Let's go up top first. Hello. Okay, this is a really shit weapon, even though it was in the trailer. Kind of disappointing. Dude, I hate these snipers. I'm actually dead right now. Where's this shitting thing here to... By the way, get this. There's the shed, but I don't want to go in the shed yet. Oh, we already unlocked it, okay. Then don't think about anything I said. What is this even good for? Okay, this is such a bad weapon, not gonna lie. Okay, good job, we killed them. Good job, we killed them, boys. What the fuck? I had full health. They like both shot at millisecond different times. I was not ready for it at all. No, I pressed quick restart. I want to go back to camp. Yes. I was not ready for it. Absolutely none. So what's in his house then? Locker? Yeah, there you can unlock more stuff. Although I'm not a huge fan of them. Okay. Not a huge fan of you. I think I will get 12 and then I will go to the left. We're going with Thresh, but this time with Kindred Contact. And the B-Shotter. The problem is everything is faster. But there are more difficulties, you know. A difficult choice to make, quite frankly. Let's try it again. Let's try again.
What happened when you came along? Everything is under her control. It all wants you gone.
And I started hunting them. Bum, 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 bum.
So what does this do? It gives me like wings. Come here. I want to see what the wings do. I can still get hit. I'm still dying. I don't know what your job is. You still just both have arms here. Do you like get healed here or just nothing? Nothing in general, okay. That's quite cool. I'm dying. Cool. Got them so far. Got them. Okay, the shotty is at least not bad if you're really close range. Ooh, an ice bow. I got this before. But back then it wasn't in the first, like, getting this as my first weapon drop, that's pretty huge. I think I'm getting Token of Yase. Probably gonna buy something from Yase here, so 10% rebate, that's kinda huge. There we go, we got him. Okay, that's actually the play here. You jump onto them, knock them, and then you shoot them with the shotty. Is this actually the first thing we're still in? No! He had to reload exactly in the worst time. Should I trash? Ballista? Nah. I'm trashing this. Good. Really good. Really good. Worth it. High risk? Yeah, medium risk. But high reward though. Good job. Oh, there's Yase. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Bazooka. Boring bazooka. Mellowed laser. But I'm really willing to exchange that. Nah, I'm sorry. I wanted to buy something from you, Yase, but you know, you just gotta level up your shit, you know, if you're wanting to continue staying in this business, you know, and I'm your main customer, like, you kinda wanna get some stuff that I like, you know. Like, custom made. Hey, my head is no longer really on. There we go, that's better. Mm. Let's reload. Let's actually exchange the gun, there we go. Hmm. Grind bar really bad again. Don't know! We're still in hard mode, but the pickups are just not good recently. Oh shit, I thought he was about to hit me here. Can we hit him now? Like, the ballista is crazy in the ways of you can, how far you can hit stuff and how you can destroy walls. But other than that, it could be better though, not gonna lie. But it's definitely cool how you can shoot just through things, you know. Oh no! Dun, dun, dun. It's the mantis thing again. Shoot the fucking ballista! My god. I hate this ballista thing. It sucks. Dude, he has. Why does he have to reload every time now? I mean, it's a strong weapon. Don't get me wrong here, but I think I do more damage in this area, right? Yeah, I do think so. I do think I do more damage this way. Can we leave yet already? Yeah, we can. Yes, we can. Before we leave, we want to get all the stuff. All the bonus loot. We got all the bonus loot. There we go. Now the rifle is just in general pretty strong already, I think. I don't know what it actually does, this power up. It seems pretty shit to me. Not gonna lie, and they kinda did a lot of damage in this way here, and they nearly got hit again. Huge. Yeah, we will have to. We will have to. We will have to. Thank you. No, I got hit in the back. No! Stop, okay? Just everyone die? Is there anything more? Doesn't look like it. That sucks. Okay, we're leaving today. There must be somewhere where there's a... Oh my god, I walk around and he instantly shoots at me. Oh my god, there is an arrow in the cover. This might be the end. I'm really low. Is there any health pickup? Okay, we go in here just. Not that that would be hugely safer, but at least the boss isn't coming here. No! I wanted to go behind the thing. Oh my god. Why is this so insanely much harder? Floptulisk. Floptulisk. Sucks to die like that. Oh, am I laggy currently? And not only currently, that's like all the time. Actually, am I lagging? Really? Is it bad? Is it bad? Is it bad? I'll be bad. Oh, you are absolutely strong. That's what you do. You're supposed to kill your... It's lagging, like that. That's why. That's cool. That's cool. Let me hear. Well, okay, we died anyways. I didn't know we were lagging.
Why did no one say anything?
Well, you can still watch the unlucky gameplay on YouTube later. It sucks that we just died like this right here. Back to camp. This didn't bring me anything. We have to play with lower difficulty still. Quit the game, yes. And it's lagging all the time. And I only see it now. I was so focused. Okay, well. It's about time anyways right now, right? Yeah. 10 minutes shorter. I think you will forgive me. Just this once. Or 15 minutes. Because I started 5 minutes later. Okay, well. Thank you very much for watching on YouTube later. Sorry for lagging the stream. That just sucks. Just in general, suckage. And yeah, I'll see you all next time. And until then, make it good.